Kapoor and Sonakshi Sinha's R. Rajkumar was loved by the audiences. Prabhu Deva directed Shahid in the film, and now we hear that he will be teaming up with the Urta Punjab actor once again for a film which is being made under Ekta Kapoor's production house banner, Balaji Motion Pictures. In an interview to DNA, Prabhu Deva has confirmed the news, saying they really vibed well during R. Rajkumar. He thinks he enjoyed doing something in the Masi mold. They'll be exploring the same space in their next film together. Prabhu Deva is currently working on Single Sling with Akshay Kumar and will soon be seen in ABCD 2, while Sasha just wrapped up Urta Punjab and signed Rangoon opposite Kangana Ranaut. Shahid and Prabhu's film will be an entertainer and not the serious kind of cinema Shahid has been doing for a while now, as seen in Heather and Urta Punjab. Another entertainer of Shahid's that is waiting for a release is Shandar. Shahid and Prabhu fans are definitely going to love what this pair will offer a second time.